A year ago, Democratic presidential candidate Joe Biden made a number of visits to restaurants in Los Angeles trying to court voters. Minerva Munguia Sanchez, a Catholic school principal, happened to be at one of them. She recalls feeling moved to present the candidate with a gift, her rosary.
He tells me that the gift that I gave him, he didn't take lightly. And he proceeded to show me the wrist, his left wrist. And he has a rosary that he carries all the time.
The Biden campaign shared an image of the interaction on social media. Munguia Sanchez said the encounter moved her as a Catholic.
That day, I got to observe his demeanor. I got to observe how he treated others. And it was different, and it impressed me.
A survey by the Pew Research Center earlier this month found that American Catholics are divided over whom to support for the White House. Overall, 51% of Catholics said they were supporting Biden. 44% are backing Republican President Donald Trump. Biden is a Catholic and often references his faith. As vice president, he spoke about his experience meeting Pope Francis following the death of his son, Beau.
He provided us with more comfort than even he, I think, will ever understand.
Donald Trump retains the staunch support of white evangelical Protestants. The Pew survey shows 78% of them back the president. In August, Trump claimed Biden was, quote, against God.
Because he's following the radical left agenda. No religion, no anything. Hurt the Bible, hurt God. He's against God.
Biden called Trump's attacks shameful and said his faith has always been, quote, the bedrock foundation of his life. And unlike Trump, who rarely appears in a church outside of campaign events, Biden has made repeated visits to church in Delaware. The Democrat has been criticized for his stance on abortion, but Munguia Sanchez believes Biden's Catholicism will help him lead.
Politics is the service for people, and that I believe that. And no politician is perfect. Being Catholic should only guide your moral compass.